The internet challenges is that the digital divide. So in digital divide in terms of script, in terms of accessibility, so people are living in a beyond age area, so they don't want they are not getting the access to the internet. If they access it, they don't know how to use it because they don't have any alphabetical knowledge. But digital literacy should be, digital literacy capacity building must be taken in this regard.